just did not happen that way. I'm feeling hot though, Cup. I'm feeling hot, Cup. Let's see if we can do it this time. Crazy flying bullets that don't normally occur. And when you lose your weapon in that stage, you don't get another one in that stage. I don't know. Are you a Contra guy, Cup? And I would love the auto splitters. I would love that. I need to read a tutorial or something and get that together. Does it work with this, with the software I'm using? What's it called? Auto split or whatever? I mean, I forget the name of this software, the split software. Live split. I like that 4.2 split there. I've got that before. I've got a 207 at the end of the second once before. But whenever I see the big green split like that, I'm really happy. Good times. Let's go quicker. Go. Doesn't feel fast. Hey, this is where I can make up the most of my time. Ooh, that was kind of nasty. Seconds. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. That's where I make up so much of my time. Now, if I could just get an average last four stages, then we're in the 11s. Oops. I got a bad weapon now. That means I'll have to stall a bit up here and grab the right weapon right here. Ooh, that's a good 3 seconds of loss, which I probably not. I'm just assuming. Go, go, go. Ha, ha. Alright, one more gunner right here, and we are to the boss. I've been getting his middle position today. Let's see if he'll give it to me again. Yeah. Yes, sir. Now, Cup, if you were here to see my big failure, this is the stage I failed in on my last attempt that got this far. There was some major stray bullets going on. Okay, that was good. Cannot complain about that. I do go for the invincibility. I feel like I can still sub 12 while stalling for that. All right, let's get a good boss fight here. Yes. Two stages to go. Let's do it. I need to remember to get rid of that weapon, that funky weapon that I don't want. Right here. Ah, yeah. So far, so good. getting a little lag. Feeling good. Yeah, we're going to be all right, I think. We have the ability here to sub 12. It's right up on us. Wow. That was a ridiculous boss fight. That final boss was, can you believe I lost like 3 lives on that final boss? Thank you, Cup, for believing in me. I think I can pull it off. This is a PB, so. Yeah, it is a PB, so I feel very happy about that. It's it says 9.7 seconds better than my old PB. 4 seconds away.